Who knows what evil lives in the heart of games? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Vic 20 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Cosmonaut by Melbourne House, 1983. And it does feature a title screen. And I'm expecting another space-themed game. And again, I'm not expecting too much, but Melbourne House is at least a name that I know. They survived at least until the mid-80s, I think, when they were bought by Mastertronic. And Melbourne House also suggests that they were from Australia. Or is there probably is a Melbourne outside of Australia, so please correct me if they were not Australian. And this loads a little bit longer. So let's see, and there are tons of space games on the Vic 20. Probably every second game is a... Holy shit. What? Oh, and who thought that this, let's call it music, was a good idea? Ah, please. Thank you. Do I really have to play this again? Oh, this is painful. Oh, he shoots me. And dying in mid-air. Great. How did I survive that? No, this is not a fun game. Quite ambitious again for an unexpanded machine. Oh, and I died again. But at least I got more points. And that's another game over. No, I'm not going to play this again. Yeah. A game that makes horrible noises. But I just noticed one of the few games that have absolutely no border on the Vic 20. So that's novel. And that's probably the best aspect of this game, because the actual gameplay is meh. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this quick video, and thanks for watching.